So this is King Devanampiyathi, sir. He was very wise. When first Arahant Mahinda visited Sri Lanka, when he saw King Devanampiyathi, sir, before preaching Dhamma, Arahant Mahinda tested his wisdom and his intelligence, his knowledge. So first, Arahant Mahinda asked from King Devanampiyathi, sir, there was a mango tree next to Devanampiyathi, sir. To King Devanampiyathi, sir, asked, King, what is this tree? Then the king said, this is a mango tree. Then Arahant Mahinda asked, are there other mango trees in Sri Lanka? Then the King Devanampiyathi said, yes, there are many mango trees. Then the Arahant asked, apart from this mango tree and apart from other mango trees, apart from all the mango trees, are there any other trees in this island? Then the king said, yes, other than this mango tree, there are many other trees in this island. There are coconut trees, there are many other trees. So of course, then the king said, yes, there are many other trees. There are various types of trees in Sri Lanka other than mango trees. Then Arahant asked, apart from those mango trees and apart from other trees, are there any other trees? Then the king said, what would have the king said? Then the king said, yes, there is one tree. What is that tree? That is this mango tree. So apart from those mango trees and apart from other trees, the remaining tree is this tree. Then the Arahant asked, dear king, do you have relatives? He said, yes, I have relatives. Apart from relatives, are there other people in this country? Yeah, there are people who are non-relatives to me. Then apart from the non-relatives, are there people in this country? Yes. Then the Arahant asked, who is that? It's me. So our King Devanampiyathi says so wise. King Devanampiyathi says so wise. That's why he went for refuge to Buddha Dhamma Sangha, being a king. So we are not kings. Even we are not kings, we should be able to have confidence in Buddha Dhamma Sangha. A king is very proud. A king has so much power. And a king has a lot of work to do. And then a king is intoxicated with his power and with his wealth. So even a such a great king, even a such a great king, so if a such a great king were able to go for refuge to Buddha Dhamma Sangha wholeheartedly, who are we? What kind of things, what do we have to be proud? Just a small ability, just having a visa or dual residence or dual citizenship into a country, in countries. So those are not significant, insignificant, but wisdom is significant. So let us share merit with King Devanampiyathi, and may he protect us. Namo Buddhaya.